Along with the new year, tomorrow also rings in the start of Maine's general ice fishing season. And while the ice is considered safe in many lakes and ponds, as News 8's Steve Minich shows us, game wardens are warning of an abundance of dangerously thin ice this year.
So this is where we're going to run into problems, especially when you start adding...
Warden Peter Herring points to Secaucus Pond in Limerick as the perfect example.
Just 2 days ago, this was all open water out through here.
What appears to be safe ice on top is actually pretty dangerous. This winter weather, he says, has made it tough for ice to form solid.
This year, we've got, as this week was, very cold, cold nights, relatively cold days. But then it's always followed by a warm-up, a rain, all things that eat away at the ice.
In contrast, on nearby Rock Haven Lake, where ice fishing is already legal, fishermen are punching through several inches of thick ice.
10 inches of ice.
Yep. Plenty.
Yeah. Oh, there's plenty. You don't have to worry about it.
Still, this time of year, ice fisherman Steve Martell doesn't take any chances.
A lot of times when we first come out, maybe back to the shore, you'll drill a couple of holes and measure the ice.
Look for darker sections of ice. I mean, if it's dark, it's probably unsafe.
Now, this weekend's pending snowstorm also has wardens concerned. They say all the snow can hide the thin ice underneath.
Once you blanket the ice with snow, it acts as an insulation, so the ice doesn't form as fast as it should.
Wardens aren't discouraging anyone from heading onto the ice for opening day, but simply warning that many lakes and ponds aren't completely frozen over. Bottom line, they say, don't take any ice for granted.
Just don't be that opportunist fisherman that you see people out there and because it's safe out there, you think the entire lake's safe. That's not usually the case.
In Limerick, Steve Minich, News 8.